Yes. If I want, my dream is to become a YouTuber. So since I'm gonna be doing all of the cutting, you're gonna have to do the rest. I suppose you're listening and you know your focus.
Hey! Hey!
we didn't get an eye yet.
Today we're doing the cow eye dissection, and let's begin by looking at some of the external anatomy of the cow eye. We're going to start with the outermost structure right here, the most anterior structure, and this is the cornea. In an actual cow, this would be extremely clear, like glass. But since this eye has been preserved, the preservative has denatured the proteins and caused it to turn cloudy. Around that, we see a lot of periorbital fat and connective tissue. And this connective tissue and fat plays an important role because this eye is located within an orbit, a bony orbit. And if you turn your head quick or you got a blow to the head, you didn't have this periorbital fat, you did not have all this strong connective tissue, then the delicate structures of the eye would easily be damaged. Let's look at the posterior surface of the eye. And we see this long tube-like structure coming out the back of the eye. That is the optic nerve, and that will go straight to the brain. Some of the other structures that I want you to see here is just some of this brown material here. See a little. Now let's go ahead and begin by removing some of this periorbital fat. So I'm just going to take the scissors and I'm going to attempt to cut some of this fat and material off. Sort of clean up the eye a little bit so that we can see things a little bit better. Starting to look a little bit better.
So this eye has